So interesting, isn't it, how they will take it. Okay, I'm now going to talk to the house. Big Brother House, this is Davina. You're live on Channel 4, please do not swear. Shanessa and David, you are the seventh and eighth people to be evicted from the Big Brother House. You have 30 seconds to say your goodbyes. I'm coming to get you!
My eyes quick!
Quickly, do it out.
Thank you.
Thank you for being so nice to me. I know I'm a bit goofy for you, but you've been lovely.
Are you going out together?
Take care.
Whistle for a hottie!
8, 7. David and Shanessa, you have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother House.
We're slaughtered. Lambs to the slaughter.
Fucking hell. We just laugh, okay?
Just fucking laugh.
Listen, we got any cheers going on? Yeah, we have.
Gutted to be here only a week. Mm-hmm. You were in there for. I mean, how are you both feeling?
Anticlimactic. Feels as if I've not just got there and now we're ripped away again. Never expected to win it because you're getting halfway through.
Yeah.
But you did expect to at least spend a couple of weeks, especially since I built a lot of friendships with the guys.
Yeah.
And then just suddenly. But it must to be is to be, and that's it.
Shanessa?
Just brilliant to see all these people and everyone looking really happy and everything, and had a few boos when I came out, but met loads of people in there and lots of different people, different personalities, and bonded with a couple, a little bit more distant with others, but we all got on really well, so.
Now, listen, I mean, when the whole nominations thing happened and you saw Liam and Ziggy and Jonty and Amy saying your names, that must have been very tough.
Yeah.
Did you think that was fair?
It broke my heart because I did start. I was really upset and I didn't think it was very fair, but they had to do what they had to do. And
I feel maybe they should have picked two old and two new. But then again, we didn't see the beginning of that in the after discussion, so we didn't see how emotional Jonty got. So, and if Amy's in it as a game, then good on her, she's going to win it.
But that's your, so, that's how
yeah,
you feel
that's
about
how
Amy,
I feel.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Because you both sort of seemed, along with Cara Louise, mm-hmm. to sort of see that Amy, you sort of, Amy is the one
yeah.
who is the protagonist which against the new housemates.
Unfair, yeah.
yeah. I mean, Jonty kind of got off quite lightly in the guys, didn't he?
I know, with and once he Jonty. Cried, then it was the always
oh, don't worry about it, Jonty.
It's fine.
But Amy, how do you feel about Amy now?
I mean, well,
I said she had to do what she had to do, and like she came up to me and said she loves me. She said to me, "You've always been yourself all the way through."
But David's like,
"You've never had to pretend to be."
Yeah.
I never acted up to the camera. Never. I was always myself, and like, at least I can think now. No matter what anyone thought to me, at least I was myself, and that makes me quite happy to say that.
And David, you're not feeling she is being herself. Do you think she's playing a game?
Yeah, because I think she's watched it. She knows what she was doing. But good, as a game show, you're here to win a game show.
She's there to win a game.
Yeah, she's there to win a game.
Maybe she's playing it really well. She's still in there.
She's doing it better than we are. Because we're sitting here.
I got up the box too soon.
You offered to put Liam into the house as a gift for your friend Amy because she fancied the pants off him.
That's right.
I don't know if you know, but they did snog. And I think they have snogged since then as well. So well done. That was rather nice. I know Liam quite enjoyed it.
It's been 40. How many days is 44 days?
Yes, and he was like just desperate for a
for
cuddle.
Anything, I think.
Yeah, cuddle. That's what he called it. Now listen, when you were chosen to go back into the halfway house, it was so sort of twisted turny, wasn't it? But when you went back into the halfway house, we did see a different side to you come out, like a much kind of dare I say bitchier side.
Yeah.
To you. Mm-hmm. How much of you is like that? Because
quite
when you first came in,
I can't
you were such
deny
a
it,
jolly guy.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden it was like, oh God, where did that come from?
I think it was just because I was relaxing a bit more.
the real me.
The real me. No, because there is, everybody's got that duality to them, and I've never denied it.
Yes.
I've always said, do you know what I mean? Just like my religion and nature, you can never have everything good and everything bad.
Yeah.
And we're all about it both. And sometimes it's good to, do you know what I mean? You've got a good bitch. Especially my mate Jerry, but what things that do get me is like Liam is genuinely a nice guy, and Liam is well thought of in the house. Do you know what I mean? And the McGoff is going to get taken for a ride if he's taken in. But do you know what I mean? A bit of tail.
A bit of tail.
A bit of tail.
I love that.